sixth annual student symposium for the International Human Rights Day conference. And I believe this is the first time it's actually been held this side of the Fraser River. So we're very thankful to BC Alpha for recognizing the interest in the area and for opening up a second session and another host site here at Guildford Park. And I'd also like to recognize the following schools that have shown an interest and are here to participate today with us. We have North Surrey Secondary School, Frank Hurt, Maple Ridge Christian, Fraser Heights, Ecole Gabrielle Roy, South Surrey White Rock Learning Center, South Point Academy, Panorama Ridge, and of course, Guildford Park Secondary. Today we are pleased to have Ms. Satoko Norimatsu, founder of the Peace Philosophy Center in Vancouver, here to deliver a special message on towards peace and reconciliation for us.
I care about the country. I want it to become a better informed, more compassionate society. And that is my motive for learning and teaching the past wrongdoings of Japan.
A group of students from Guildford Park who've worked hard to create a backgrounder to present to you today. What we refer to as the Asia-Pacific War began on September 18, 1931. This is when the Imperial Japanese Army invaded and occupied Manchuria, which is an area in northeastern China.
Today we are thrilled to have Mr. Peter Vanderveen, a survivor of the prisoner of war camps in Indonesia during World War II.
So most of the people who died was due to a reason of undernourishment, and then dysentery and other infectious diseases, but unless there was no medicine provided, at least in our camp in this case.
Yeah, go ahead, please, stand up.
When you were in the POW camp, did you ever once think of escaping? Of trying?
During the Asia-Pacific War demonstrated a level of brutality that remains to this day sickening and disturbing.
Today is not just about learning of what happened, but it is also about remembering those who suffered unimaginably through these horrors. Today is about standing with them and letting them know that they did not suffer in vain and that we shall not forget.
It's vital that we learn about these atrocities so that we may go forward every day with steadfast determination so that these things will never happen again and we will never see a World War III.
We are here to express our strong wish for peace.
Hearing about history and about how, you know, people are still involved in it makes me think about it as something that I can do after high school.